ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो, वन ऑफ द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी रेशियो है ना। द फॉर्मूला ऑफ ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो इज ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट अपॉन रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100। चिल्ड्रन देयर इज वन मोर फॉर्मूला ऑफ ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो, रिमेंबर, वन माइनस ऑपरेटिंग रेशियो, वन माइनस ऑपरेटिंग रेशियो इज इक्वल टू ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो, और यू कैन से दैट वन इज इक्वल टू ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो प्लस ऑपरेटिंग रेशियो। दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू टू रिमेंबर है ना। ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो प्लस ऑपरेटिंग रेशियो इज इक्वल टू वन, और ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो इज इक्वल टू वन माइनस ऑपरेटिंग रेशियो। लेट्स सी, देयर इज फॉर्मूला फॉर ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट ऑल्सो, एंड वॉट इज ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट? वी हैव हर्ड ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट, नेट प्रॉफिट है ना। ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट कम्स बिटवीन ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट एंड नेट प्रॉफिट। ओके, हाउ टू कैलकुलेट ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट इफ ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट इज गिवन? इफ ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट इज गिवन, वी सब्ट्रैक्ट और फर्स्ट वी एड ऑपरेटिंग इनकम्स, एंड वेन एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस। इज दैट क्लियर? इफ ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट इज गिवन, वी एड ऑपरेटिंग इनकम एंड लेस ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस, वी गेट ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट। This is one formula for operating profit, but there is one more formula for operating profit, है ना? Pay attention very carefully, dear children, everybody, है ना? Pay attention, है ना? Very important topic it is. What happened if in any numerical net profit is given? How to calculate operating profit? If net profit is given, then we subtract non-operating incomes. Non-operating incomes, and we add non-operating expenses. So this is what a very very important formula of operating profit, operating ratio. है ना dear children? When these formulas are very clear na, then numericals will be very very easy for all of you. And operating profit ratio also comes in CBSE examination several times. So let's begin with the numerical, hai na? Let's begin with question number 131. Question number 131. Revenue from operation is given 9 lakh. Gross profit is given 25% on cost. And operating expenses are given 45,000. Okay. So revenue from operation means net sales is given 9 lakh. And gross profit is given, but it is given on cost, not on profit. So gross profit on cost is given 25%. So we need to calculate. And then operating expenses 45,000. Operating expenses are given 45,000. So in this question, first we need to calculate gross profit. Hai na? How to calculate gross profit? Children, we know that, working note 1 I will prepare. We know that cost of goods sold plus profit is equal to sales or RFO. Cost is not given, so we assume it as X. But profit is based on cost, 25% on gross profit. So 25% of X will be X by 4 is equal to revenue from operation is given 9 lakh. In this, by this equation, we can easily calculate cost of goods sold. So X plus X by 4 is equal to 5X by 4 is equal to 9 lakh. एंड वेन वी क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई इट वॉट वी गेट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 9 लैख डिवाइड बाय 5. सो लेट अस कैलकुलेट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 4 इंटू 9 लैख डिवाइड बाय 5 7,20,000. Yes or no? So this is your cost of goods sold. Can we calculate profit? Yes. We can easily calculate gross profit. Gross profit is equal to RFO minus cost of goods sold. RFO is given 9 lakh, and cost of goods sold we have computed 7,20,000. 9 lakh minus 7,20,000. Is equal to 1,80,000. So this is your gross profit. But what we need operating profit. Calculate operating profit when gross profit is given. Operating profit is equal to, in this question, because only expenses are given, gross profit minus operating expenses. So gross profit we have computed 1,80,000 minus operating expenses. And operating expenses are given in this question 45,000. So operating expenses 45,000 we subtract. What we get? We get 1,35,000. Yes or no? Operating profit is 1,35,000. And we need operating profit ratio. So operating profit ratio means operating profit upon RFO, and operating profit we have already computed 1,35,000 upon revenue from operation 9 lakh into 100. Let us solve this. Let me solve just a minute. 1,35,000 divided by 9 lakh. 15%. So dear children, I hope this question is clear to everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Number 132. Operating cost is given 3,40,000. 132. Question number 132. Operating cost is given 3,40,000. And gross profit ratio is given 20%. Gross profit ratio is given 20%. Operating expenses is given 20,000. Operating expenses is given 20,000. Calculate operating profit ratio. Okay, dear children. So you can see in this question, operating cost is given, and operating cost means cost of goods sold plus operating expenses. So we can calculate cost of goods sold here very easily. Cost of goods sold, we know that operating cost minus operating expenses. So COGS will be operating cost is 3,40,000 minus operating expenses 20,000. So we have computed COGS, cost of goods sold, is equal to 3,20,000. But we need RFO, revenue from operation. And we know one thing, the relationship between COGS and RFO and gross profit, that revenue from operation minus gross profit is equal to COGS. Yes or no? RFO is not given. So we consider RFO as X. Gross profit is given on RFO 20%. 20% means 20 upon 100 means 1 by 5. It means gross profit is x by 5, yes or no, is equal to cost of goods sold, and we have computed cost of goods sold is equal to 320,000, yes or no, dear children. Let's continue this equation. X minus x by 5, we take LCM. When we take LCM, we get 4x by 5. Got it? Is equal to 320,000. You know? And when we cross multiply, we get x is equal to 5 multiplied by 320,000 divided by 4. 4 8 ja 32, 8 5 ja 40 is equal to 4 lakh. It means x means revenue from operation. So your revenue from operation we have computed 4 lakh. If revenue from operation is 4 lakh, we can easily calculate. Yes or no? Operating expenses are given, we need operating profit. So let's calculate operating profit. How to calculate operating profit? When gross profit is given. How much gross profit is given? Gross profit also we need to compute. Okay, 20%. So gross profit is 20% of RFO. So let me calculate. Gross profit is 20% of RFO. So 4 lakh multiply by 20%. 4 to the 8. 80,000. So gross profit is 80,000. And operating profit is equal to gross profit minus, according to in this question, operating expenses are given 20,000. Hai na? So operating expenses are given 20,000. Gross profit we have computed 80,000. Operating expenses 20,000. Given in the question, 80 minus 20, 60,000. Yes or no? So we can easily calculate operating profit ratio. Operating profit ratio means operating profit 60,000, which we have computed, divided by revenue from operation. We have computed 4 lakh revenue from operation, multiply by 100. Let's calculate. So 15%. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Question number 133. Okay. Revenue from operation is given, that is net sales 5 lakh. Cost of goods sold is given 2 lakh. Wages, office and administrative expenses and interest on borrowing. We need to calculate operating profit ratio. Okay. So let us calculate operating profit ratio. And the formula of operating profit ratio is operating profit. Upon revenue from operation multiply by 100. So we need to calculate operating profit here, isn't it? How to calculate operating profit? First we need to calculate gross profit. So revenue from operation minus cost of goods sold is equal to gross profit. So in this manner we will calculate. Revenue from operation is given 5 lakh and cost of goods sold is given 2 lakh. So 5 lakh minus 2 lakh is equal to 3 lakh. Gross profit we have computed 3 lakh. And when gross profit is given, how to calculate operating profit? Gross profit minus operating expenses. In this question only operating expenses are given. So how much gross profit we have computed? We have computed 3 lakh gross profit. And operating expenses, see, wages is already included in the cost of goods sold. Yes or no? Because wages is direct expenses. So it is already included. Office and administrative is operating expenses. Interest on borrowing is non-operating expense. Hai na? So we take only office and administrative expenses. So it is given 50,000. So office and administrative expenses are 50,000. Let us calculate it. 3 lakh minus 50,000 is equal to 2,50,000. So let us solve it. Operating profit we have computed 2,50,000, and revenue from operation is given in the question, that is 5 lakh multiply by 100 is equal to 50%. ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 134, ओके सो लेट्स बिगिन क्वेश्चन नंबर 134। कैलकुलेट ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन। ओके 134, ओपनिंग इन्वेंटरी इज गिवन 1 लाख, परचेज इज गिवन 10 लाख, रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन इज गिवन 14,70,000, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव एंड सेलिंग एक्सपेंसेस 170, क्लोजिंग इन्वेंटरी लॉस बाय फायर एंड डिविडेंड रिसीव्ड। वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट रेशियो। ओके, रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन इज गिवन डायरेक्टली एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड वी कैन कैलकुलेट, सो वी कैन कैलकुलेट ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट, है ना। सो फर्स्ट आई विल राइट रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन विच इज गिवन 14,70,000। ओके, लेट्स कैलकुलेट कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड। सो कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड वी कैन कैलकुलेट वेरी इजीली, ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री प्लस परचेज माइनस क्लोजिंग इन्वेंट्री, है ना। सो ओपनिंग इन्वेंट्री इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन 1 लाख, प्लस परचेज इज गिवन 10 लाख, माइनस क्लोजिंग इन्वेंट्री, क्लोजिंग इन्वेंट्री इज गिवन 1,50,000, 1,50,000। सो सॉल्व इट, 10 + 1 = 11, 11 - 1 = 10 मीन्स इट इज 9,50,000, यस और नो। सो कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड इज 9,50,000। नाउ RFO एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड बोथ आर गिवन, सो वी कैन कैलकुलेट ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट। ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट मीन्स रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन माइनस कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड। सो इन दिस मेथड, इन दिस वे वी कैन इजीली कैलकुलेट ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट। सो 14,70,000 इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड इज कंप्यूटेड 9,50,000। वॉट वी गेट, 14 - 9 = 5 लाख, है ना, एंड 70 - 50 = 20,000। सो 5,20,000 इज अवर ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट, यस और नो। एंड व्हेन ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट इज गिवन, ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट माइनस ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस इज इक्वल टू ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट, एंड वी नीड ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट। In this question only operating expenses are given. This is administrative and selling expenses are operating expenses, है ना? Loss by fire is indirect, non-operating. Dividend received is income, but non-operating income. So that's why it will not be used, and loss by fire will also not be used. Only administrative expenses we will use. 1,70,000. This is operating expenses. So gross profit we have computed 5,20,000. Minus operating expenses. Operating expenses is given in the question 1,70,000. 1,70,000 is equal to 5,20,000 minus 1 lakh, 4,20,000, and 4,20,000 minus 24 lakh means 3,50,000. Is it correct? I hope it is correct. 3,50,000. So revenue from operation is 14,70,000 and operating profit is 3,50,000. Can we calculate operating profit ratio? Yes, we can calculate operating profit ratio very easily. Operating profit ratio is equal to operating profit. Operating profit means 3,50,000 divided by revenue from operation, and revenue from operation is given in the question 14,70,000. 14,70,000 multiply by 100, है ना? So let me calculate it. Just a minute. Later. 3,50,000 divided by 14,70,000. 23.81%. 23.81% is your operating profit ratio. I hope it is clear to everyone. Question number 136. Okay, these questions are very, very simple and general. Revenue from operation is given directly 20 lakh and operating profit is given 3 lakh. So you can directly solve, easily solve, you can, dear children. Here operating cost is given and revenue from operation is given. Okay, so let me solve. There is no problem. 136. Question number 136. There are different cases which are given. It will take hardly 2 minutes to solve. Right? So case one, our revenue from operation and operating profit both are given directly. So we can calculate operating profit ratio simply. Operating profit is given 3 lakh. And revenue from operation is given 20 lakh multiply by 100. So your operating profit ratio is 15%. Yes or no, children? Very simple. Hai na? Now, let's see case 2. What is given in case 2? In case 2, RFO is given 6 lakh and operating cost is given. What do you mean by operating cost? Operating cost means cost of goods sold plus operating expenses. Yes or no? Hai na? Operating cost means cost of goods sold plus operating expenses. Hai na? RFO is given and revenue from operation minus these two means operating cost is equal to operating profit. This is what the formula. And RFO is given in the question 6 lakh. 6 lakh is given minus operating cost 5 lakh 10,000 is given in the question. What we get? We get 90,000 operating profit. Simple, we can calculate operating profit ratio. And operating profit 90,000 divided by revenue from operation 6 lakh. Multiply by 100, it means it is 15%. Yes or no, dear children? Yes, case 3. So, revenue from operation is given here 360, gross profit is given 20%, and operating expenses are given 18,000. So, first we will calculate gross profit to calculate operating profit. Hai na? So in case 3, how to calculate gross profit? The ratio is given directly. Revenue from operation is 3,60,000. So 3,60,000 multiply by 20%. So 36 into 2, 72, means 72,000 is gross profit. But we need operating profit. And operating profit means gross profit minus operating expenses. Gross profit minus operating expenses, hai na? Gross profit is computed 72,000 and operating expenses are given in the question 18,000. So 72 minus 20, sorry, 72 minus 10, 62, 62 minus 8, 54,000. So operating profit is 54,000. So we can calculate operating profit ratio. Operating profit ratio is equal to operating profit 54,000 upon revenue from operation, and revenue from operation is given 3,60,000. 3,60,000 multiply by 100 is equal to 3,60,000. 10% is 36 plus 18 means 15%. I hope third case is clear to everyone. Hai na, simple hai na? Case 4. Let's see what is given. Revenue from operation is given 450. Cost of goods sold is given 360. Operating expenses is given 22,500. The similar question, isn't it? So let me solve in 1 minute. Gross profit I will calculate. Gross profit means revenue from operation minus cost of goods sold. And revenue from operation is given 4,50,000. And cost of goods sold is given 3,60,000. So 4,50,000 minus 3,60,000 is equal to 90,000. So gross profit is 90,000. We need operating profit. And we know that operating profit is equal to gross profit minus operating expenses, है ना? Gross profit minus operating expenses. So gross profit we have computed 90,000 and operating expenses are given 22,500. 22,500. Let me subtract 90,000 minus 22,500 is equal to 67,500. So 67,500 is our operating profit. Now very simply we can calculate operating profit ratio. Operating profit upon revenue from operation. Revenue from operation is 4,50,000 multiplied by 100, है ना? So let us solve 67,500 divided by 4,50,000 is coming 15%. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.
Yes, sir.
है ना? Simple है. Simple. Yes. Case number 5. Cost of goods sold is given 4 lakh. Gross profit is 20% on sales. Okay. So in this question, cost of goods sold is given 4 lakh. And gross profit is 20% on sales. And operating expenses are given 25,000. Operating expenses are given 25,000. है ना? Okay. So children, there is a relationship between cost of goods sold, gross profit and sales. Do you know what is that relationship? Sales minus gross profit is equal to cost of goods sold. Say yes, sir. है ना? Sales is not given, yes, so we assume X. Sales is not given, so we assume sales as X. If sales is X, gross profit will be 20%. 20% means 20 by 100. 20 by 100 means 1 by 5, means X by 5. Gross profit is 20% of sales. 20% of X is X by 5. Is equal to cost of goods sold, which is given 4 lakh in the question. Say yes. When we solve this X minus X by 5, we take LCM, we get 4X by 5. 4x by 5 is equal to 4 lakh. And let us cross multiply it. So when we cross multiply it, what we get? X is equal to 5 into 4 lakh divided by 4. Hai na? 4 1 ja 4 and 1 5 ja 5, it means 5 lakh. So what is X? X is your revenue from operation. Theek hai? Now revenue from operation is computed. What is needed? We need gross profit. So gross profit also we can calculate. 20% on sales. So 20% of 5 lakh is gross profit, that is 1 lakh. Yes or no? So gross profit is also computed. But what we need? We need operating profit. So operating profit means gross profit minus operating expenses. So gross profit is 1 lakh. Minus operating expenses is given 25,000. So 1 lakh minus 25,000 is equal to 75,000. Yes or no? So operating profit is computed 75,000. So we can calculate operating profit ratio. So operating profit ratio will be operating profit multiply by 100 divided by RFO. How much RFO is given? RFO we have computed 5 lakh. Hai na? Revenue from operation 15 5 just 75. So your operating profit ratio is 15%. Very good question. Please note it.